In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add add-on domain in cPanel step by step. Adding and creating an add-on domain in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your add-on domain added and created in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down and find the domain section. Click Domains. You'll see the Create a New Domain button. Click this. Under Domain, where it says enter the domain that you would like to create, input the add-on domain that you want to create and add. I'll paste one in. Under the Document Root File System Location section, deselect the Share Document Root option. Next, you'll see it automatically created a directory name where the files for this add-on domain will exist. You can rename this if you'd like. You'll see the Subdomain section show. An add-on domain requires a subdomain in order to use a separate document root. You can leave as is or modify if you need to. Click the Submit button. It'll now start creating your domain. Once it is done, it'll take you to the Domains page, and you'll see your add-on domain is successfully added and created in your cPanel account. If you click the Manage button, you can manage the add-on domain. That is how to add add-on domain in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel tutorial videos.